Can you imagine how this place used to look before the dead oil flood? Days are scarce. Don't waste them. Might want to hold your breath before you head any further. You're about to witness the breathtaking vistas of what's known as the Dead Zone. Imagine that. You could just go to a place like this to get a proper meal back in the old world. Bullseye. The chill here makes you shiver a bit. Better than nothing. Keep your breath shallow as a puddle. This Mecton knows how to move. Looks like you do, too. Nothing beats your own 2 feet. These steel legs were made for walking. Even healthier than before. Feeling stronger every day. Boom. you can spy the edge of a new day. There's a place and time for everything, but for that sick scenario, it's already come and gone. Put that thing behind you. Get things done before the darkness falls again. Bombing Shelter 7B is still there, open and ready to shelter. It's time for an adventure, for good or bad. That's an odd thing, don't you think? Oofda, your riding can't thunder. Keep your breath shallow as a puddle. Only you can pull you up. So little alive here. Keep your feet beneath you. Let's see. Says you'll get a special price and a wrap-up on the double. Thinks you should practice patience if you want to make a good deal here. Time to make a deal. Deep in your pockets. A good deal all around. Let's see. Wait, it's the Skvip hole-up. Place is just filled with critters. The gooing of the water in the ground is spreading. It's so much brighter without the night. This place is called Puff Duff Bluff. Boom bangs around. Let's see.
Boom job. Show one, go, show one.
This little fellow feels the world's on the edge of blowing itself up. He feels it's inspiring to see someone out there still banging away at it. Claims it's easier to make green by selling bullets than using them. Thinks you've built yourself up into a walking arsenal. He can't wait to see what you do with all that gun power. Save the world or help it go kaboom. You deserve the biggest bang of all. Just think about the tinks you can destroy with earth-shattering kabooms. What happens next depends on what you blow up. Says that life's kind of like a fuse. Sometimes it does just what you expect, and other times it catches you by surprise. Be careful with what you light up. Wonders what you would do to put that bang back in the bomb. Thought the world was kaboomed, but it looks like something might be growing in its crater. Thinks when the world is dying, there's no harm. Can't see why you'd join up with the myriad. They'd go around cutting his fuses short. Got to test things somehow, doesn't he? But... he was born... He'll take the family secret with him to the grave, which could be any day now, with the world ending and all. Though many have tried, he hasn't met anyone yet who he couldn't defuse. Of course he doesn't want it, but if the world goes under, he hopes it goes with a bang. But before that, he wants to make the best of the time he's got. Boom says he's always looking for ingredients for ammunition. He has enough sulfur, but he can never get too much charcoal, so if you'll get him some of that, he'll make boom-sploding gunpowder just for you. Glad you're willing to bite on that particular bullet. Let's see.